once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
Starling?
Sorry, Coot. Hey, what is this thing anyway?
It's the Lunar Elevator. These cargo ships don't carry enough fuel to blast off from the moon alone. So the elevator helps them out. Thanks to these solar panels, she runs off power from sunshine.
Power from the sun?
Yep. The panels soak up the sun's rays and store the energy in these batteries. No sunshine, no power.
I have solar panels too. See?
We'll stay here to keep things in order.
I will. I will.
Thanks, Coach.
Okay, who likes jokes? Why did the astronaut cross the road? To get to the other side of the galaxy! So I says to this rocket, I says, well, it's not rocket science! No, come on, not that one either!
My tow line always comes in handy!
Thanks, Hawk. Now we'll take care of the passengers while you guys fix the elevator. Let's do it!
Robyn, find me a double flux rod!
Right. Need the new battery yet, Robyn? Not yet, Sprout. Found it, Coot! Maybe while I'm waiting, I can charge up the new battery! Satellite Starling, charging solar power battery for think out here?
Get it? The other side of the galaxy? Cause they're in space? I'm running out of jokes here.
Is that what those are?
How's it going, Coot? We need to get these ships on their way.
Nearly there, Eagle. Just need to add the new battery pack. Say, where is that? Do you have it?
No, I think Starling has it. Hey, where is Starling? Did someone say my name? Starling, where are you hiding? We need that battery right away.
I'm not hiding, and I've got the battery. I'm charging it up. Gotta get through the space junk first.
Space junk?
Space junk is dangerous. If any of it hits her, she could get hurt.
Ava, can you get us a fix on Starling's location?
Warning, Junior Cadet Starling is located in a space junkyard. Large collection of dangerous abandoned space items. Very hard to navigate.
Starling, you have to turn around. You could get lost in all that.
It's fine, Eagle. I just... Oh, I might be lost already. Where am I? I can't find my way back. Help! Help!
We've got to rescue her!
Right, Hawk. And then get back here and help out these trapped cargo ships.
Ava, can you please plot a course for us through all that floating garbage so we can find Starling?
Negative. Everything keeps moving, changing position. I am unable to chart a path through the space junk.
Oh no! Starling could be lost in there forever!
We're gonna have to figure this out ourselves. Junk is everywhere.
Yeah, how are we gonna find her inside all of that? And then how will we find our way back out?
That's a good question. Even Ava couldn't plot a course through there.
So much for all our advanced technology, right?
Guys, how are we gonna do this?
If we can't use our computers to plot a course, guess we'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What old-fashioned way?
Hawkey, you've still got your steel tow line with you, right?
Sure. Always have my tools handy.
Starling, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you. Where are you guys? I'm scared.
We're here, just outside the junk. Don't worry, Sprout. We're gonna get you out of there.
Okay.
Now I see where you're going. All we have to do is find her, then Hawk can use his tow line again.
Exactly. Hawk, you wait up here, then pull us back out of that mess when we find her.
But how will you find her? It looks kind of dark in there.
Wait, I have an idea. Starling, it's me, Robyn.
Do you think you can turn on your helmet light as bright as it can go and blink it on and off?
Sure.
Great, then you do that. We're coming in after you.
See any sign of her yet?
No, nothing yet.
Keep flashing your helmet light off and on, Starling.
Robyn, look out!
Thanks, Eagle.
Anytime. Hey, look over there. See that?
Yes, that could be the light from our helmet.
Hang on, Starling.
Okay.
Hey, Sprout.
Eagle! Yay! Thank you for finding me.
Sure thing. Now we just need to get out of here. Hawk, we've got Starling. Anytime you're ready, buddy.
Copy that, Eagle. Hang on! Yay! It worked!
Thanks, Hawk. Come on, guys. We gotta get back to Coot ASAP.
Look, here they come!
Pack. Thank goodness! Quick, Starling, help me plug it back into the elevator.
I can help?
Well, you brought it this far.
Come on, cat! Do your stuff!
The elevator's running again! We did it!
Oh, yeah! Go!
Starling. The important thing is we fixed the elevator and got things rolling again.
Thanks to our own little satellite Starling.
I don't want to be a satellite anymore. I want to be...